Hello and welcome to the 14th episode of Hero Thunder. Going straight into this from the end of episode 13. So we're going to go straight into getting the Needle GP and probably Boom Boom, and that'll leave those three left, I think. I think we'll get both of them.
Choose your boat.
What are we? Ringmaster, Lex. Oh, we have just unlocked Crusher X. Did we use DTX? I don't know. We'll go in with Thrasher X. We'll go with Dark Heat. Let's see if we can do better on the Ringmaster with something a bit more controllable. Go, go, go! Where was I at the end of last episode? Okay, the steering is slightly different than you expect.
It's
not a good start. Just to be fair, the ringmaster ones are my favourite. Just due to the fact that you're messing up much more of a detriment than the others. Like, the gauntlet's fine, you can make up lost time, because there's a great time trial. The problem with the ringmaster ones, if you miss a ring, sometimes you just, like, if you miss the wrong ring, you can't make up lost time. It seems really good in the water. Definitely a good choice for the tight curves, but it might take me a break on the game. Which may cause me a problem in the first couple. I went the wrong way. That was a stupid mistake. Very, very stupid mistake. Oh, it's great for this though. That slalom should be a right thing. How did I miss that? You wrote half of the way when you wrote it. Nearly missed that. Like, I know I've already done these, but man, I'm going to miss that one. Dude, this is terrible. I think we've got gold, like 150, is there one in the middle?
This is crazy.
So I probably came in like second or third on that one. Okay. I give up. It just shows how bad the AI is at this sometimes.
Let's,
I'm not quite sure how long. Hoping to do more multiplayer stuff. Hopefully I can convince people, convince my friends, to actually record stuff on our review. Even if I'm not still doing my time, and I can always post like my perspective on my channel anyway. For those sessions, I'll probably end up recording them as well. I'm not sure how we're going to do it, if we're going to do like a Yogscast thing where we do, where we get like everybody to record, like multiple Yogscasts where we get everybody to record and then we like splice together the footage. Is that more of a Hat Films thing? I can't remember.
Hey, I can see my house from here.
Yeah, I don't know if we're going to do that, or is it going to be one person recording, and then you're going to put that up. Wow. Yes, so, I hope we're going to make those up, apparently not. Like, we were talking about doing vlogs at Comic-Con when we went there earlier this year, but in the end, I guess we didn't. I think, to be fair, I think the reason the AI is so far behind me is because I don't let off the roofs like that. Like, it means I make mistakes, sure, but it also means that I make up lost time. I'm missing those. Couldn't even do anything about that, I bounced off the wall. Right, let's see how badly I did. Yeah, I don't get it. I really don't.
3, 2, 1, go, go, go!
You think, oh yeah, I'm doing really badly because I'm like missing loads.
We got food
to the AI is worse than you. Okay, I remember that bit because you get you when I did it for the first time. Slow down. That's better. You know, I'm starting to like Thrasher X. I think my issue with Thrasher is mostly it's just a throw card clone. Although it's got incredible handling, it feels fun. Maybe, I don't know. This thing, like, this thing doesn't feel heavy like Thrasher does, you know. Maybe there's a few other tweaks behind it. I don't know. Like maybe I should even pull out some of my old. To be fair, like, I want to get my PS2 out. Maybe start recording that. But I need something to record with. I don't have an analog recorder. Although, I might be able to do it the old-fashioned way. I don't know how many of you were around in that era. But the old way of recording stuff on you, like console stuff, before like Elgato's and things were a thing, was to use the DVD player. Well, the really old school way was when you point a camera at your TV and record that way. But then, you could use a DVD player to record, and if you then pass the console's output through the DVD player, recorded it on the disc, and then kept that going to the TV, because you didn't have much lag from it. I think we'll do it that way. It could be just fine. Just for, you know, the old school way of doing it. But I'd have to make sure I get hold of the, I need to get some rewritable DVDs or something.
We're good to go.
To be fair, they're incredibly cheap, these ones, aren't they? They cost nothing. The reason I could do it on Blu-ray now, but the problem is with that is that, if I did like a PS2 or something, that doesn't have a HDMI output. So I wouldn't be able to use it. It'd have to be a Blu-ray player with an old analog SCART. It'd have to be like a SCART one. I don't know what they do. My TV can take the CRT. But I'd love to have a proper CRT cathode ray. Play it on. They're just better, man.
3, 2, 1, go, go, go!
Right, the difference between like cathode ray tube TVs and like LCDs and OLEDs and all that and the stuff like that. The cathode ray tube ones, they don't have a resolution. So, how any monitor or TV works these days, modern ones, they have a certain amount of pixels on the screen. So whether that be like, it's LED, they have LED. They have a certain amount of pixels, so your resolution might be 4K, it might be 1080p, it could be, So in a 4K, it'd be like 2560 by 1440, a 1080p would be 1920 by 1080. That's your resolution, right? Old school cathode ray tubes don't have that. They take the output and run it at the size of the screen. There's no stretching, you don't get the stretching point. Unless you're trying to stretch like a standard width into a wide screen. But you don't get the problem due to the fact there isn't a native resolution for the device. It's just whatever size your TV was. Like, if you have... Say you had like a... Say you had like a 30-inch TV. If you had a 30-inch cathode ray, you would still have the same resolution as a... Like the tiny 13-inch like laptop screen. It'd be the same technically the same resolution. That was a mistake because I can't make a jump. How many? 1, 22. 3. Should have just gone straight forward then. I probably didn't do that great on that one, but I... when I think I do terribly, I get like first or second. It's ridiculous.
3, 2, 1, go, go, go!
Boost is armed and ready. Yeah, they, so they... The image would be like... The image would be bigger, but the, like, the pixel count would change. And because of that, you don't get the issue you get now where, like... If you, I don't know if any of you have ever tried to play retro games on like a modern monitor, like a big TV, modern TV, you'll find that everything gets all blocky because the pixel count is low, because there are so many pixels on the screen, and you're... Don't mess that up, let's just jump up again. There's only so many pixels on the screen, right? However, if you're, so say you have like a 4K TV, but you're only showing a 1080p image, you don't want to only use a quarter of the screen to actually show a picture. That was the point in having a TV that big. So it, what it does is it groups the pixels together, and every 4 pixels becomes 1 pixel. That's how you do it. But the problem with that is it means that then 1080p looks incredibly blocky because every pixel is now 4 times larger. And you got to remember with the old consoles, they ran, I think the closest resolution is like 640 by 480 interlaced. I think it's the closest. No, is it progressive? They're like the closest. Like, and the problem with that is that you go, okay, well, I've got a 4K TV and I'm running like a standard definition image. The pixels get so, that have to be grouped together in such large amounts, and the image gets so big that it looks really bad. However, if you were playing that game on a cathode ray television of the same size, it would look exactly the same as it did with that in your memory, because the size of the screen does not change at the... does not make it more or less blocky because they're combining pixels. You know, they don't use pixels. The way a cathode ray tube works is there's an electron gun at the back, right? And it basically fires electrons at the back of the screen. And it goes left to right, top to bottom.
Boost armed and ready.
Why does this one keep getting messed up? Come on, just go over, thank you. And that's how it works. Which is why you get that weird effect on old monitors where there's where lines go down the screen. That's how the electron gun works. It produces the image line by line instead of like all at once. Which is how it works. I don't know how I'm missing half of these.
We've got left unit.
I'm clearly getting distracted. Okay, I think my headset's turned up a bit loud. make a jump to the
target. Good to go with boost.
Make it. Full jump. On the upside, when it gets louder, I get louder. So at least like my voice doesn't get really quiet. It doesn't change volume for you, it changes it on my end. It comes out onto OBS the same volume no matter what. Usually my voice doesn't get really quiet in videos. I've tried fixing that, I've meant to do it, change it a bit. I need to. I can't even today. I won't lose this championship because it's really bad. Should have gone that way. Yeah, I think I'm gonna be like a bird, maybe. I'm just gonna go round the boat. It's gonna be easier. Fight with that, yeah. It's gonna be like four of them. Let's find out. Oh god, that was terrible. 12th! Woohoohoo! 4 points. I did really badly. Like, I had one good lap and the rest of it was just terrible. I'm still in first. Right, soul stream.
Two, one, go, go, go!
Oh dear.
Boost activated.
I really don't know anymore. Oh, hello, cat. Come to bother. It's definitely weird that remote is that my two cats? There's the one who was standing on my keyboard that happened last time. He's really plucky and way if you want. And then there's her, she's really shitty. This one.
Boost is a go.
She doesn't really spend that much time in my room. How'd I miss both of those?
Alright, we're a go for boost.
When she does, she tends to just come in here, sniff around a bit, and just walk onto it. This way. See, I don't know why she sends me back here from that, because I'm clearly like in the water in front of a new ring. I'm kind of up there.
Boost is armed and ready.
I need to do well.
We've got boost.
A couple of the courses are very massive. Oh, I'm gonna mess that up.
This is gonna hurt.
Wow.
Boost is armed and ready.
There we go, I'm getting there now. Oh, yeah, there she goes. Wow, I did terrible. I came last! I have to win this one. Right, I have to win this one. Should we start that one? I think as the courses get up, the shorter courses are the worst ones, I think. There's less time to make up if you make a trade. This is the one I recommend a lot. Oh, yeah, sorry if I don't really do much in this race. I don't want to do the entire championship again. So I'm going to have to be concentrating quite a bit. Hopefully I do well.
Unauthorized personnel in sector 85.
so close to them.
Boost activated.
Dr. Vector.
Oh, you're joking me. Not a chance. Other side of the room. If you don't know that one's there, you're not getting it. I'm kind of wondering, is there any more, like, effective dialogue?
What the?
Straight right, aren't I? Yeah. I went through two rings and didn't gain any room.
We're good to go with boost.
Did I just use it up while the thing was white?
Hey, I didn't sign up for this.
I've never made up a bomb the first time. I don't know. Do you think I've won? Because I don't think I have. A single point. If I'd done slightly better in that Soul Stream race. Oh. Feels bad, man. Feels bad. I'll do that one all over again. Oh, dear. Right, I'm gonna, I'm gonna jump ahead, to when I've done this, so I'll see you guys in a little bit.
Choose your boat! Tidal Blade!
Boost. activated.
Thank you.
Right, I know I'm kind of halfway through something right now, but I was recording the entire time. However, I've only just noticed my mic. So yeah, just been speaking into nothing for the last 5-10 minutes. I was just...
Boost is a go.
I'll probably need to go for the last one. I would say, probably not like that's pretty much.
Ramp coming up.
Beyond that, I was just saying how once this damage is done, I'm going to be it. I don't really have much time. I muted my mic when I did the retry. Yeah, I don't know why I can't win this one.
3, 2, 1, go!
Like, I'm not doing badly, man. I only hit something like once.
Hey, we're a go, so,
either Tidal Blade or the AI Championship is a lot harder. I swear to God, game, just put me back where I exploded. Don't throw me forward or backwards. Nothing more annoying than not knowing where you are. It's a different place. I don't think I'm going to win this time at all. I don't think it's possible at this point. Even then, I think it only happens to people like the first they came really far out of the pack. See, there's no direct way to interact with them. So, I don't think that's happening. One mistake and I'm 7 seconds out.
Oh dear.
3, 2, 1.
I don't know why I'm finishing this one. Why don't I win? It's more credit as well. Going through the ring, I was getting around the doors. cuts.
We're a go for boost.
Yeah, that's how things work.
Boost is ready.
It's one of those things when you're doing like a championship, you still wanna finish it even when you're
boost
doing
is armed and ready.
Take your time, you know you're not gonna win. You're doing terribly, you don't. Gain anything in the second place in it. It's first, second, third, and yeah. So he enjoys playing it anyway, because it's dense. That really means that there's probably going to have to be another episode. See, this is, I don't get it. I don't get why I'm doing so badly. I don't know, you can probably tell that a few years ago the championship is
hard. Hey, we're a go for boost.
It's more just that it's thinking in one of the files. I'm trying to work out where I've gone wrong enough that I'm at 7. So obviously that's a mistake there. I'm gonna miss the shortcut and then follow and then have to go round and go through. But beyond that, I don't know quite where I've gone wrong. I don't lift off.
Right, let's hit that
button. Straight time. I just picked the worst most of the new time trials.
Boost is armed and ready.
I'm starting with the pro one. I don't know if you get the thing for it. But who really knows? I really hope that's being coming to become more. Is it when one is experiencing? That's what it is. Who knows? Incredible machine, Blackbird. Very leaky though. It essentially, it didn't have like a second skin fuel would like leak out the wells, and stuff, so it had sealant in it, but the sealant would like need reapplying like every time. They're working on like a replacement Blackbird, aren't they? They're like Blackbird's Big Brother or whatever. Who knows when you're the army is here.
All security personnel report to gateway enclosure immediately.
So somebody can really shout.
I don't like the looks of it.
We all know he's ready to get some of the comment. Yeah, shout. Sorry, mine's
this
not
is insane.
Bad, are we going to get any of those? No, nope. I'm going to do terribly in this race because I got some of those.
Oh, you're
here, terribly. Anyway, yeah, I'll have to sort that out later because, you know, that is the worst thing I've had ever. Worst championship I've had in a while. I think just because they're the poster ones, this one we're going to do to lap it up, we'll use Cyclone, and I think we'll use Whiplash and Mad Dash. I don't know what I use for Tempest, so that's literally everything. But yeah, we'll try the Boom Boom GP again next time. I'll see you in the next episode.